Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are back on WWE Champions and let's jump in and knock out these showdown matches. Let's just see if I got attacked by anyone first. And hopefully a few people have dropped their defences for a nice easy win. Like this guy, so. We will take the nice easy win here. Max Coins, I will then set my defense super low to help some of the newer players out. Oh, keep forgetting, I've got to go back to the log. Yeah, it used to be a big thing setting your defense low once you've cleared it all, and it just seems not as many people are doing it now, but we will make do. And let's see how we feel with this booker. Hopefully we can pick up a nice easy victory. And we sneak one more, so... Don't like any of the lights. Oh, did I get everyone on this? Yes, I did. Oh well. We'll see if we can get a few other people that are being somewhat nice. Because he just falls with me. Gordon Dunn is pretty beefy, so.
One, two, three.
Or not. He got lucky. Let's go again. Really don't want to hit my bucket up to me by a gold superstar because I don't want to use any health packs. Three! And yeah, this could hurt. Maybe won't make you can order this one. I really hate going against strikers, but I didn't want to spend any more money either, so... And we have next the event, so... Set my defense nice and low for anyone who wants to attack me and help out some of the newer players, hopefully. Alright guys, that's it for this video. As always, remember to like, comment, subscribe, share, tell a friend, all that good stuff. Till next video guys, stay safe, take care, and I will see you all soon.